API and SDK, what's the difference? Hi, my name is Nick and I'm a product specialist here at Klippa. Today, I'm going to explain the differences between APIs and SDKs. Let's start with the API first. API stands for Application Programming Interface. It's a way for computers to exchange information to one another. An API is able to perform a certain specific task. Think of it as an external processing service where you send some sort of input and receive some sort of output, like a bridge with data flowing back and forth. As an example, let's say someone has an orange press where you can go and input your oranges. As an output, you would get orange juice, which you can serve to your clients. You don't need any special equipment yourself or know how to press oranges. An API works the same way, but then for software. The API service is hosted by the provider. This also means that the APIs are what we call platform agnostic, meaning it doesn't matter if you access it from a phone or a web app. At Klippa, our best known API is our intelligent document processing service called Dockerizen API, which takes inputs such as a picture of a receipt and then returns extracted data such as total amounts or line items. As you can see, it's a service created to perform a very specific task. Okay, so what about SDKs? An SDK, or software development kit, has similarities to an API, but it's more like a customizable toolbox. Just like an API, it is built to perform a specific task within the software, but there is an important difference. Where an API can be considered a bridge to external services, an SDK is actually embedded within your application. Therefore, it is more comparable to a building block that will really be embedded within your software. This would be more like having your very own orange press to be part of your kitchen. You host the software yourself, since it's part of your application. This means that the SDK needs to be adapted to the programming language of your application. This can be something like Swift, Java, React Native, and many more. In some cases, SDKs are designed to work together with an API. While not an obligation, this can make your life a lot easier by having an SDK to optimize input for a specific API you want to use. At Klippa, we offer multiple SDKs. For example, the document scanning SDK, which supports your users to make the best possible picture of a document by giving feedback and optimizing the image directly within your app. If, after taking a perfect picture, data extraction is required, the image can then be sent from the SDK to the API. So that's the gist of what the differences are between APIs and SDKs. APIs provide a service and SDKs are building blocks. If you have any further questions, please leave a comment below. Do you want to learn more about the differences between APIs and SDKs that we offer at Klippa? Check out this video or head over to klippa.com. Thanks for watching and see you next time.